Death Note sucks.
I don't think so. I've heard good things about it.
I should clean my fucking mouse pad. It's so dirty. My mouse, like, sometimes will move really slowly because, like, shit gets caught up in my tracker. It's actually really bad. Stop step. Are you kidding me? I'm laying against fucking Soraka, man, dude. I popped the shield, yo. But it's solo queue, Turtle. How is he level 2? How is he level 2 from the first wave? Really? Does Kirby run XP quints on Soraka? Cars? Does fucking Kirby run XP quints on Soraka? Yeah. Kirby cake? He got level 2 from the first wave. What the fuck? Oh my god. This matchup is pretty rough early. I need to get levels. How did he manage to get level 2? Ah, they got first blood. Yeah, that's why. Fuck, it's delicious right there. What the fuck? I guess this is trying to make my life hard. What the fuck is this duo mid lane? Is I base on a cannon in your wave. Takes way longer to clear. Everything's about to change. Oh.
Well,
He is drumming or bassing? Probably bassing. I should probably start running 9 defense on Lulu, honestly. I feel like my early game is so fucking terror, always. I always feel like I'm like insanely close to dying every early game. Please no Sorocarino. He should have flashed out, otherwise he would have died. Fuck this champion, dude. Fucking Soraka. Really? What the fuck is this shit, dude? This guy is hella annoying. Oh my god, can you let me play the game? Soraka. Oh, thank god. The Gragas is not helping me, he just keeps chunking me. And forcing me to use mana. So he's definitely not helping me. He's the reason I'm behind in CS. Cause I was beating Soraka when we won. What are your feelings towards C9? I think C9 is a really strong team. Like, one of the best in NA, for sure. Like, they're extremely good. And people are underrating them because they lost a couple of games. They're still really good. If I had my ult knock up, I would have killed him. Fuck. Damn it, dude. Oh, you mean they got the players? The players are really cool guys. We get along really well. We're really good friends within the teams. Ash only turtle. That's Ash for you though. I play Sam Yasuo, but he's permabanned in solo queue. And I feel like Kazakh said are better competitive play. But I do play him. Or is Turtle sub doing the they asked you why you stopped doing it. Turtle said he got over it. Do you know what my Twitch chat is right now? Oh shit. Good wings. You and the TSM members like good friends and hang out sometimes. Well, we hang out all the time. We live in the same house. And yeah, we're pretty good friends, all of us.
Brazil! Kami is god of mid lane. Best mid laner in the world. Brazil!
Turtle, my entire Twitch chat is Kami is number one mid laner in world. I am from Brazil. Brazil. Wait. Like no joke. We'll be right back. Fuck, I hella overrate how strong I am. Twizzlers. Then don't say Ash only, you fucking troll! Any carry player. He's like, oh guys, come check me out, I only play Ash. Fucking lemon baited me, dude. I tried saving you. What's our team doing? Why don't we just group? Well, all on Steam, we've got to mute when Reggie had an argument. Come on. It wasn't really an argument. Like, we just banned games. Ashreal? That's hella cool, dude. I'm gonna lose this game. It's okay though. Lane was fun. I think blue was pretty fun. Thank you. Yeah, dude. I hate when people don't play as serious because I'm winning lane. Oh, this shit does so much damage. Oh, fuck. Oh man, that's not my base, fuck me. This game was pretty tall. We threw really hard. I vault soon. Oh fuck, I should have eaten too. Oh yeah, yeah. I should have eaten you too, sorry. I don't really do much damage in team fights right now. Sorry for not talking so much. I'm trying to focus because I don't play Lulu a lot. So I have to focus more than on other champions. Yeah, the Dead Man's Hook. Holy fuck, our team got a man up in Groot. Holy shit, that damage. It's okay. Solo queue. P1. People don't know how to engage. Thanks for subbing the true JD. Oh fuck, it doesn't go that far. We needed some CC on Lee Sin. I had to use all my shit to save Wukong because he had a pretty bad engage. That's why I couldn't just save myself. Baron's up. I'm igniting that guy. Ulting Wukong. Trying to kill Soraka. Jump. Yep. Faragus now. Getting my E on him. Fucking Wings, dude. He knows what to do. I'm pretty sure now. I remember you cool and a shit ton of numbers. You subbed like yesterday or the day before. Must have been yesterday because I didn't. Oh yeah, I did stream the day before. So I don't know when it was. I was waiting for my cooldowns as well so I could burst it fully. Alright, let's go out. Lemon. Just kidding. Oh, what the fuck was that? Fuck, dude. Lemon and Sneaky are not doing as well as I would like them to. The way matchmaking works is that if you get a duo queue, then your overall MMR is reduced. So your duo queue has to perform, otherwise it's not worth it to duo. They own it. I put it in the fridge. Speed lemon. Do it again, boy, do it again! I didn't want to shield him right away because I wasn't sure if he was going to attack me or him. I don't think I promised to play CSGO with you. I don't remember that. If you remember, then link me to the VOD, because I don't think I would promise something like that. But I can invite you next time we play if servers go down. But I think Riot fixed the servers. Gonna go play some Titanfall. Okay, see ya, man. Enjoy playing Titanfall. It's pretty fun. Don't really do any fucking damage at all, dude. Come back, guys. Fuck! As long as I press W instead of E, I think he let us the shield. I was trying to bait him to use the shit on me instead of the creeps. I don't even know if AP load is good, dude. I feel like I do zero damage right now. He doesn't need to be all attacking more. No.